We're just gonna reintroduce ourselves as a formality. I'm Detective Lieutenant Elliot, and this is Trooper Wagner. Now, I'm going to record this just to make things easier. All right, we're with Linda Drysdale, Nee Thrombey, Harlan Thrombey's eldest daughter, and discussing the events that took place the night of his demise 1 week ago, November 8th.
We're very sorry for your loss.
Thank you. That means a lot.
So we understand that night the family had gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday.
Yes.
How was it?
The party, pre my dad's death. Oh, it was great.
Did anyone besides the family show face?
Fran, the housekeeper.
He was a nice guy, but he was so hairy.
Jacob.
And I'm dating the Italian guys. You know what I mean?
Marta, Harlan's caregiver. Good girl, hard worker. Family's from Ecuador. And Juanetta, great Nana, Harlan's mom.
Hi, Nana.
His mom?
Nana.
Wow, how old is she?
We have no idea.
Okay, and your son, Ransom, did he attend as well?
Yes, but he left early.
Ransom, are you leaving?
Right. Did you say that all three of you showed up around the same time?
No. Richard came early to help the caterers set up.
Okay, and you and your husband, Richard, work at a real estate firm in Boston?
No, it's my company.
Right. Sorry.
I built my business from the ground up.
Oh, just like your father. You two were very close.
We had our own secret way of communicating. I mean, you had to find that with Dad. You had to find a game to play with him. And if you did that, and you played by his rules,
everyone idolizes their dad, right?
I don't know. Do they?
Very much not. Don't know why I said that. But my wife Linda does. Harlan started out with a rusty Smith Corona and built himself into one of the best-selling mystery writers of all time.
Wow. Seems like all his kids are self-made overachievers.
Sure.
For the record, I'm speaking with Walt Thrombey, Harlan Thrombey's youngest son. So you run your father's publishing company?
Yeah, it's the family's publishing company. Dad trusts me to run it. 30 languages, over 80 million copies sold, a real legacy. Mm-hmm. You guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
I'm a big fan. I mean, his plots are just like, I won't spoil it for you, but okay, like 1,000 Knives, The Cow and the Shotgun. Like, where do you come up with that?
Well, Dad said the plots just popped into his head, fully formed. It was the easy part for him.
So you're in the area, right? You guys probably arrived around the same time.
We all got here around 8. My wife, Donna, she's my rock.
Jesus, Donna, you all right?
My son, Jacob, he's 16, very politically active.
The boy is literally a Nazi.
He's an alt-right troll dipshit.
Kids today with the internet, it's amazing.
So the night went well.
I mean, we're all gutted, but I was happy to have that night with him, to be by his side, to think about our books and what we've accomplished with them. It's like I can still feel his hand on my shoulder. Passing the torch.
So we're here with Joni Thrombey, Harlan Thrombey's daughter-in-law.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I married his son, Neil. We had one daughter, Meg, and then Neil passed on 15 years ago.
You remained close to the Thrombeys.
Oh, they're my family. I feel simultaneously freed by and supported by them. It's that balance of opposites that's the nugget of flam.
Sorry, the nugget of
flam.
Oh, yeah, flam, your skincare company. Sorry.
I forgive you. Yeah, it's skincare, but it promotes a total lifestyle. Self-sufficiency with an acknowledgement of human need. That's flam. But it's also Harlan. He got me and Meg through some tough times.
Granddad gives my mom a yearly allowance, and he's never missed wiring a tuition payment to my schools. He's a genuinely selfless man.
But you left the party early.
Have fun.
To see some friends at Smith.
You know Dad pays for her crypto-Marxist post-deconstructural feminist poetry theory, whatever major. She could have stuck around for the cake.
I think Linda was upset. But Harlan understood.
Right. You two showed up to the party around the same time.
If I could pause, because I just... Who is that guy?